Okay, so the last time we squatted was Sunday, and we did a 3x3 of 385. Today we're gonna do a 5x10 with the SSB with exactly 280. So somewhat of a lighter high volume day, followed by the heavier day. And today I'm also gonna film a top set on kettle swings, because I'm still keeping those in rotation for a bit of good. Just because I like what they do for my entire backside, posterior chain, so. First set down, four more to go.